Do you smell that?
Hey, welcome back guys to another far adventure. So today I'm at Jay Bridge, and I was here yesterday, but the GoPro died, didn't have any battery, so I couldn't record. But I caught some nice trouts here. Not big, but there are trouts in here. So came back today with you guys just to see if we can catch more. Thanks for watching. If you haven't done so already, consider subscribing and definitely click that like button. I'll appreciate it a lot. Thanks. Yesterday, I was fishing over at those rocks right there, and I caught a couple. So let's see if we can do the same today. Whoa. All right. Order for me to get to that rock six, that section there. Kids are already playing right there. Look at that. I gotta walk through the pro, the water here. Whew. Oh man, it is cold. Only the initial shock. Kids already playing there in the water. Look at that. All right, let me get to this rock first. I was able to catch a few yesterday around this area. So, not sure if there's any more left. Look how nice it looks, guys. That was a heck of a back cast because my lure is tangled. Let's give it another shot. Oh, a bite, a bite, a bite. There's a bite, right here. Yeah, come over here. Come over there, yeah. There was a bite. So I'm fishing with my friend Tony here today. View. I'm gonna go over the bridge to the other side.
Whoa.
It's a pretty cool bridge. This is the J. This is the cover bridge. It's pretty cool. Look, they even have tennis courts here. Hi, how you doing?
Hey, pretty good, yourself?
Good, good, thanks.
Hi. Make out down there, any luck?
No, no luck so far. Yesterday was better.
Here?
Yeah.
Oh, really? You got something?
Yeah, right by the falls area. So I'm gonna kind of go back right now to see how it is.
Nice.
Yeah, have a good one. All right, look at that. Nice. This is under the bridge. I guess it doesn't work anymore. So it's just for pedestrians. No cars. So we'll see how it goes here. Down here. Been like hour 45 minutes and all I got were a couple of bites, nothing else. Water's too clear here, actually. Mm-hmm. It looks like. I thought I heard a kid or something. Maybe that was just... Oh, something. Well. With the sun now facing this way, I'm hoping that there is some fish. Here we go. Finally, guys. Got one. These are actually decent size bluegill here. But I don't know if there's a way for me to hold them. There were fish before over here. Oh, there we go. Oh no. Let him loose. Get out of there. Good. Get out of there. Get out of the weed. Get out of there. No fish. Or at least, no fish biting it. What's wrong with this thing? Okay, I see bites. And here we go. Meh. Not big. Not big, but what a beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Whoa! Holy cow. Okay. Sheesh. Yes! 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 Gosh! Gosh! I got him! That's a good one. That's a good one. What are we looking at? 1.29 roughly. So a little bit over 1 pound. Perfect. Perfect.